Hello friends, this is Abhishek Gupta and welcome back to my channel Technical Tech. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to transfer everything from one phone to another using MI Mover app. This app is very useful. Just imagine a situation you are planning to switch into a new phone. This app allows you to transfer each and everything, including your call history, WhatsApp message, contacts, apps, etc. from old phone to the new one. So guys, let's start. In your old phone from which you want to transfer the data, go to settings, additional settings. Here you will find an option called MI Mover. Just open it and select I am a sender. It will open scanner. Now from your new phone in which you want to transfer all the data, go to settings, additional settings, MI Mover and select I am a recipient. It will show you a unique QR code. Scan it from the older one. Once the scan is successful, it will start transferring your data. As here you can see, all the data including call histories has been successfully transferred to your new phone. So guys, thanks for watching this video. If you find this video helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more updates. See you soon in my next video. Till then, take care and bye bye.